We're asking you now, as family, when you bring, if you will, one person at a time, bring forth your fabric. As a community, you have this opportunity to speak blessings. We're going to ask the family to come forth first, the mothers and the fathers, the uncles, the aunts, the cousins. We're going to ask you to come forth first, and we're going to ask you to just speak a blessing as you tie your fabric on to this. This is Brother Eric.
For love, long love, my grandbaby. And I have the greatness in the world that they can get. But I want them to do it together. Yes. Yeah.
Excuse me.
Thank you. This is Dad.
Curtis Palmer.
The father of the bride, I should.
Yes,
sir.
Would
you like to
talk
to them? Well, I remember when my wife was pregnant with her, and she was saying to the rest of my kids, like, my daddy keeps getting me like this.
Jackie's grandmother. I'd like to say, I thank the Lord for being here. And I bless the Lord for my grandkids and my kids. And I bless the Lord to bless me. I had to raise all of my kids by myself. And I don't regret it. But it's hard when one of your grandkids or some of your grandkids said something hard to after all the work that you have done for them. So I'd like to thank the Lord for being here.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you so much.
Testament of the strength of the woman.
Yeah.
She raised all her kids alone. Can we give thanks?
I've lived God for the reunion. Many years. You got her.
She said she blessed. She was speaking to Mike. She blessed for the union. Many years keep God first. The uncle of the bride.
I bless God to take me. Be strong together to walk this journey of life. Knowing that I got to depend on God and myself. And don't worry about what's in the house. And trust in God, I believe in that you are. Thank you, God.
Wonderful spirit.
did it.
I'm so glad. And thank you that you brought us together and pray that you marriage the land to death do you part.
Yes, Lord.
And may the blessing of the Lord rest upon you.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes,
Lord. Woo-hoo! Hallelujah!
Yes,
Lord. Yes, Lord. This is a wonderful
keepsake. I just want to speak in absence of my brother, his father. He will be so proud of hearing.
Yeah!
And we love him so much, and we welcome Jackie into our family.
Ashe.
We give thanks. Many, many years ago.
Thank you. Her sister?
Together
to definitely keep God
first, to
then
love each other. Forgive
easily.
Okay?
Forgive each other. Other family members, come forward, please.
This is
the big stuff. Baby, you was our teacher years ago and she was my student. And that meant at my place the acting changed. And so my blessing for you is to go forth and give life and life and life and life. And life.
I don't need y'all.